Eliza Jane Scanlen is an Australian actress. She rose to prominence portraying Tabitha Ford in the Australian soap opera Home and Away, before receiving critical acclaim by playing a troubled teenager in the HBO miniseries Sharp Objects. She made her film debut in 2019, with starring roles in the drama Babyteeth and Greta Gerwig's period drama Little Women. Scanlen was born in Sydney, New South Wales, Australia, and has a fraternal twin sister named Annabelle. She learned the piano when she was about 7 years old, but stopped playing when she was 13 years old. In preparation for her role as Beth March in the 2019 film adaptation of Little Women, she started practicing the piano again. She attended Loreto Kurrabili in the Sydney suburb of Kurrabili, graduating in 2016. While in high school, Scanlen was cast in the recurring role of Tabitha Ford on television soap opera Home and Away. Scanlen starred as the titular character in the 2018 short film Grace. She then achieved recognition for her portrayal of Emma Crellin in the HBO psychological thriller miniseries Sharp Objects, in which she stars alongside Amy Adams. She made her professional theatre debut in Sydney Theatre Company's 2019 production of Lord of the Flies, directed by Kip Williams. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.